This is Layla Suber from PVMS Skyhawk News. My report today is on Elisia Manuel. She became a foster parent to four children under the age of two. She started giving out resources like clothes, shoes, and diapers. She started doing this 11 years ago. This is located in Arizona. She's doing this because Arizona has over 10,000 kids in foster care and 10% is Native American. A lot of people are helping their community by helping the children find themselves. This is Layla Suber from PVMS Skyhawk News signing out. Bye.